boys and girls. From time to time, your old pal, Dr. Kreepy, is going to do low-budget video reviews for you. I can guarantee most of these are going to be bad. Sometimes you'll find a diamond in the rough, but probably not. This little gem is titled Dark Harvest. This movie is about a group of friends who take a trip to an inherited farm in West Virginia. Already sounds like a bad idea. What follows is a deep, insightful look into the human condition. Wait, what? No. Actually, they come to find the farm is haunted or cursed or something by a scarecrow that wields a scythe. This movie was so bad, I got an infection. Now I'm all for home movie making. I love the people who go out and just take their video cameras and make a movie in their backyard. This wasn't even that quality. It was just bad. The redeeming qualities of this movie, after you're done, you can take the disc out and use it as a coaster, you know, to protect your countertops and your table. It's just horrible. Don't waste your money on it. If you have wasted your money on it, shame on you. I had to hear about this movie for 2 weeks from my wife after renting it. Bottom line, 0 out of 5 skulls. This is your old pal, Dr. Kreepy. And in the words of the immortal Goulardi, stay sick, turn blue, and we'll see you next time.